Hello, this is not Postel, and today I'm got invitation to check some dam which is in the other side of the bridge. It's river, the water differences is 1 meter and something between downstream and upstream, and today I'm going to open it. I'm not sure I will open half of it or wall dam. Today we have plus 13 degrees, which is not very nice for the summer, but not so bad for my job. Before I get started, please make sure to subscribe, leave comment about it, and push the like and ring the bell, so you will get notifications about this content when I'm uploading. already drained by half meter. There is some more blockages, but I'm not going to open it. Also, you can see here, it's blocked by the beavers. They blocked wall part. So here, everywhere is going beaver dam, but here they supposed to be, because they are not affecting anything here. It even looks like beaver's place. So here you cannot see, you cannot plant any sort of plants like grains or rapeseeds, anything. So they are good to live here. I just opened it up, main current. So here also you can see some dam. But it's like a pond. You can see like a one level up further. There is another level up. So they are not affected here anything. So river is free to go and already filled up here. Alright, so thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Cheers, bye bye.